Okay, we're gonna do an upright row. Okay, now he's gonna push his hips back, and he's gonna try to bump the bar with his quads, gain a little momentum, and pull with his elbows up. It's good to use the momentum, it's a little easier on the shoulder that way. And kind of think about leading the way with your elbows a little bit. Good. He's gonna bring it up fast and just kind of let it drop back down. You're not gonna try to slow it down. Good.